everyone. Welcome to NetZed Dream and HelpNet Aspirants. Welcome you all. Today we are gonna see about Samuel Purchas. Okay, so he's a prose writer. Samuel Purchas, he was born in 1577 and he died in October 1626. He was an English cleric and he has published several volumes of reports by travelers to foreign countries. He has published several reports on the travelers who traveled to foreign countries. Purchas was born at Thaxted, Essex. And he was son of an English yeoman. He graduated from St. John's College, Cambridge in 1600. In 1604, James I presented him to the vicarage of St. Lawrence and All Saints in Eastwood, Essex. In 1614, Samuel Purchas became a chaplain to Archbishop George Abbott and rector of St. Martin, Ludgate, London. He had a Bachelor of Divinity degree, and with this degree, he was admitted at Oxford University in 1615. Purchas died in 1626. Works of Samuel Purchas. Next, we are going to see about works of Samuel Purchas. In 1614, he published his Pilgrimage or Relations of the World and the Religions Observed in All Ages and Places Discovered from the Creation unto this Present. In this work, it's intended as an overview of the diversity of God's creation. From an Anglican worldview, he presented several abbreviated travel stories he would later publish in full. The book achieved immediate popularity and went through four editions. Kindly note over it. In between 1613 and 1626, the year of Purchas' death, his second book, Purchas' Pilgrim or Microcosmos or the History of Man. Remember, the second book name is Purchas' Pilgrim or Microcosmos or the History of Man, relating the wonders of his generation, vanities in his degeneration, and necessities of his regenerations, was published in 1619. So do remember the title of the two books. The works are getting continued. In 1625, Purchas published Hakluyt's Posthumus or Purchas' Pilgrimage. It's a massive four-volume collection of travel stories that can be seen as a continuation of Richard Hakluyt's Principles Navigations and was partly based on the manuscripts left by Hakluyt. Hakluyt has left some manuscripts for Samuel Purchas. From that, Samuel Purchas has taken those manuscripts and he made this book called Hakluyt Posthumus or Purchas' Pilgrimage. Who has died in 1616. Richard Hakluyt has died in 1660. Although the work is not methodically organized, it may be thematically divided into four volumes. Now let's get into the volume explanation. There are four volumes to remember those things. Volume 1 explores ancient kings, beginning with Solomon, and records stories of circumnavigation around the African coast to the East Indies, China, and Japan. Next, Volume 2 is dedicated to Africa, Palestine, Persia, and Arabia. Volume 3 provides history of the Northeast and Northwest passages and summaries of travels to Tartary, Russia, and China. Volume 4 deals with America and the West Indies. Inspiration. This work has taken inspiration. Coleridge has taken inspiration from this work, Samuel Purchas' Pilgrimage. Okay, and he has purchased his Pilgrimage has become an inspiration for Coleridge to write the work called Kubla Khan. Purchas' Pilgrimage became one of the sources of inspiration for the poem Kubla Khan. It's by Samuel Taylor Coleridge. As a note to Coleridge's poem, it explains in the summer of the year 1797, the author then in Hill Hell had retired to a lonely farmhouse between Porlock and Linton on the Exmoor confines of Somerset and Devonshire. This is the small summary of Kubla Khan and it's an unfinished work. So they may ask questions where so in Coleridge where Samuel Taylor Coleridge has taken inspiration for this work Kubla Khan. So you should remember it's from Samuel Purchas's Pilgrimage. From that work he has taken inspiration to write that work called Kubla Khan. Okay, with this we are completing Samuel Purchas. He's a prose writer. Thank you all for listening patiently to this PPT on Samuel Purchas with regards at Netset Dream YouTube channel and HelpNet Aspirants YouTube channel. For more details, you can get the PPT, you can get the subscription from, you can subscribe to our channels at Netset Dream and HelpNet Aspirants. The PPT will be shared in the WhatsApp group as well as in the Telegram group. If you like the video, do watch it, like, share and subscribe. And click the bell icon to get the instant notifications. Thank you all so much.